Drawing tangent and normal at a given point Q on a cycloid. Steps 1. Draw cycloid of the circle. Two. Mark a point Q on the cycloid. Three. With C, P distance, cut an arc on the locus of C, name it as O. Four. From O, draw a vertical line downwards to intersect the ground line at N. Five. Draw the line N, Q. This will be the normal to the cycloid at the given point Q. Six. At point Q, draw a line perpendicular to normal line. This is tangent to the cycloid at Q.